See, the good conduct doesn't mean that you break the commands of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We all know the very famous hadith, لا تعت المخلوق في معصية الخالق. There is no obeying and pleasing people when it leads to disobedience to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now, the aspect of shaking hands with someone of the opposite gender, there are situations that people get themselves involved in and they might feel that they have to do it. But from the strictly Sharia point of view, it's not permissible. Tabarani, there's a hadith that Nabi Karim sallallahu alaihi wasallam had said, it is better for an iron rod to be hit through your head than for you to be shaking someone's hand. That is not permissible for you to shake. Or to touch someone, that is not permissible for you to touch. So I think the point here is, even in that, while doing it, it should not show arrogance. There should not be arrogance in doing it. It shouldn't be that I am better than you, that's why I'm not doing it. But it should be very clearly explained that, listen, it's not a matter of arrogance. It's not a matter of me being better than you. If, for example, a person and a woman wears a hijab, she doesn't look down upon people who doesn't wear hijab. She does it because of her own conviction. If we do something right, we don't do it in terms of competing with others. We do it because of our own personal conviction. So I think the point is, that if it has to be done, which of course is the correct manner, it should be done with kindness, compassion, and explanation. Not done in a way that breaks relationship. And I think that's the way. So there should be understanding from both sides, that it's been done because of the command of Allah. And also, from the other side, don't do it in a way that you are brash or you're showing arrogance and superiority.